Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How you doing today? Welcome to Music Group Studios. I want to talk to you today about the B1 microphone. Now this is a gold sputtered large diaphragm studio grade condenser microphone. Now on condenser microphones, they can have different size diaphragms. So obviously the larger the diaphragm, the better the sound. This microphone, the B1, has a 1-inch diaphragm, which is a large diaphragm size, and it has the gold sputter on the actual parts of the diaphragm, so it's going to really translate the sound accurately with great sound quality. So this microphone is going to be great in the studio or live as a support microphone. It could be used there as well. In the studio, it's going to be great for vocals, acoustic instruments, maybe overheads, things like that. Live as well, it's going to be cool for overheads. This is a condenser microphone and you do need phantom power for it, but it's going to get you great sound. On this particular condenser microphone, it has a cardioid pattern. Remember we talked about on other videos, the three typical patterns, usual suspects you'll see on a microphone, a cardioid, omnidirectional, or a figure eight. This one is focused on cardioid, so it's going to get great sound right in front of the capsule, and it's going to reject the sound behind it, so you can really target what you're trying to pick up and record. So there are two switches on the microphone. One is a low frequency roll-off. That's great for getting rid of maybe some low rumble or something that's not going to be productive to the sound that you're actually trying to record. And if the input level seems to be a little hot and it's still, you know, really hot at the console and you have the input level down on the console, there's a handy built-in 10 dB drop or a 10 dB pad right on the microphone. So you can switch that in, it'll lower the level to the console and you can record a nice clean sound. There's an ultra low noise transformerless FET input or field effect transistor input that's going to be low noise, and yet it's also going to take care of great sound with low frequency distortion. So this is a pressure gradient transducer with a built-in shock mount on the capsule. So what's nice about that is if you have it on the mic stand and there's some low frequency rumble that's coming along, that shock mounting is going to help prevent that from getting onto your audio signal. In addition to the internal shock mounting, it comes with a heavy suspension mount. Now that suspension mount is the ones you typically see in the big studios where they have the microphone is actually suspended in air by, you know, like it's got a cage style thing there that's suspended off of an elastic straps or something of that nature. What that does is it completely isolates the microphone from any other rumblings or anything that's shaking the mic stand or things like that, and you're gonna get a great recording. Connecting to the microphone is super easy. It's an XLR connector on the bottom of the microphone. But in addition, those pins on that XLR are gold-plated, so you're gonna get great connection and great signal integrity for recording. So this is the B1 microphone. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Group Studios.